It's wonderful to be back down under for the Australian Grand Prix. There may be several street circuits on the F1 calendar, but this unique lakeside layout is like none other. High-speed sections snake through the heart of Albert Park, just a few hundred metres from St Kilda's Beach. The Albert Park circuit is bursting with rapid corners and a long straight where drivers can push their speed to the limits. Good attention to medium speed downforce will likely make beating this beast of a track just a little bit easier. In the last round, Max Verstappen flew to victory, the Dutchman proving that he can be absolutely unstoppable when he's in such fine form. So stay with us for all the race weekend thrills.
Would you check? Copy. We could push on now.
Copy.
Yeah, radio check.
Copy, Lord, okay.
Pushing on.
Copy.
There's no grip, man.
Focus on your tires.
Feedback from you.
Yeah, it's okay.
A fun.
All okay with the car?
Yeah, high speed feels good.
Understood. Just take the flag.
There's a BSC. Stay close to the Delta as you can.
Yes.
The breeze is hot.
Copy.
Increase lifting coast.
Okay.
We start LICO.
Copy.
BSC ending.
Copy.
We think you can reduce lifting coast.
Yes, copy.
Reduce the lifting coast.
Copy that. To be honest, I've never had so little grip.
Car feels okay.
Yeah, copy.
All okay with the car?
Pretty good.
Copy. Okay.
Right then, we can take a look now. Let's have a look then at turn six. Now there's an inviting opportunity there. Oh, that's quite an impact between them. Now their confidence will have taken a hit with that.
pace up?
Yeah.
Can you bring the pace up, please?
Copy.
To manage tyre short term.
Yeah.
Back off a bit, please.
Copy.
feedback on limitation.
That feels pretty good.
Yeah, AFM.
No rain expected.
Copy.
Feedback on track, please. Main focus, time management, please.
Copy.
Let's hope the teams took full advantage of practice. It's time for qualifying.
These days, it's a much faster layout here at Albert Park, and teams need to focus on getting high and medium speed cornering right to set a good qualifying time.
Given what we've seen of late, what do you think of Kevin Magnussen there, Karun?
Looking at the lap times, we saw a real lack of pace from them in practice. They never looked quite comfortable with the setup, and they'll need to try something new for qualifying if they want to get past Q1.
You're going to want to join us for this, folks, so fasten your seatbelts.
Green now, green now.
Currently you are P1.
Go in and box.
Copy.
Just watch out for Stroll. Alexa, go switch out.
Yes, okay. I think the rain has started a bit.
Copy that.
More rain to comes?
Yeah, I understand.
How's the conditions?
I think they're ready for inters. Shall I keep going?
Penetry.
Easy coming in the box.
Copy. Box.
Just be wary, the pit entry is slippery.
Yes.
Clear ahead. Here we go, push.
We are okay on traffic. The race that you're pushing.
Currently P10. And we are boxing this lap.
Yeah.
We're currently P12. So you go in, go in.
Copy.
tyres.
Copy.
Track is clear. And go push.
So nothing. And you go push. You go push.
The time has come to fight it out. It's race day.
Albert Park often seems to set teammate against teammate. From Hill and Villeneuve dueling for the 1996 win, to Bottas beating fellow Mercedes driver and pole sitter Hamilton to the win in 2019. We've been having sunny weather here today, but there are some clouds looming that might complicate things for teams further down the line.
Exciting choices lie ahead then for the teams and their drivers here in Melbourne. So let's see what happens. The fans here in Melbourne are all set, as are the drivers, heading into 58 laps around Albert Park. And there's no doubting that Lance Stroll is prepared to put in the hard work.
Well, they're in P7, so not necessarily where they'd like to be. Could be a challenge, all right.
And the time has come. Let's go racing. Get ready for the Australian Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go.
The tech is available, you need it.
Copy that.
To use the overtake.
Yeah, copy.
Keep pushing.
And we think you can reduce lift and coast.
Okay.
Reduce like over.
Yeah, copy. As soon as I try to race anyone, I just have no shot.
Let's crack on. Okay, keep pushing, keep pushing.
DRS is enabled. We are P19. Norris ahead. Non, Piastre est bien, Diop.
Of VSC. Close on the zero.
Copy.
That's a crash. Be careful for debris.
Now we're just proceeding through turn four. Within a split second, the impact's made. Well, following a crash like that, it'll be important now to ensure that any debris is cleared from the scene. And look at the team there. They all knew what that moment meant.
If you've got any pace left, it'll be good now.
BSC ending.
Copy.
Okay, we're happy to push, happy to push.
Yeah, yeah, copy.
DRS enabled. let's reduce lifting coast.
Reduce Lyco on board.
Yep. Get the pack under control. Lift the coast.
Okay, reduce lift and coast.
As soon as I try to race anyone, I just have no shot.
Keep pushing.
try.
All to play for. Use the overtake.
Yes.
Let's try and build this pack up.
Okay.
Thank you.
pushing. Keep pushing.
Window is open.
Yes, copy.
I'm trying, man.
Head down, mate.
Red Bull team waiting. Ah, but something's not right. Oh dear.
That's just pity.
window is open.
Yep, sure.
Box, box.
Box, box.
Yeah, copy. Watch your white line on exit.
box, box.
Yeah, copy, in.
Copy, copy. Watch out, white light. Overtake is available.
Copy.
We want to leave court, please.
Copy.
He's up the overtake.
Yes, copy.
Do lift and coast it.
Okay, copy.
Use the rest.
Copy.
Yellow head.
Copy.
Okay.
get the pack under control.
Okay, copy.
Need some recharge.
Yep, copy.
six to go. Five laps to go.
Alex, we can start reducing lift and coast.
Yep.
Four to go.
Three laps to go.
Copy.
Safety car. Close to zero.
Copy.
Keep the brake temp up if we can.
Are you okay?
All good.
Something's not right.
Stand by. Yeah, the wing is damaged.
Two wallops. We can start reducing lift and coast.
Copy.
We're happy to push on with the tyres.
Okay.
Happy to lean more on the tyres.
How many laps do we have?
One more lap.
Today's winner, Charles Leclerc, there taking home the win.
What an achievement! Sometimes you take the incredible skill of these drivers for granted, but not today.
Okay, check it, flag. Check it, flag.
Sergio Perez, currently the man on our screens. Out and onto the podium steps Charles Leclerc, the driver from Monaco, really deserving of that top three spot.
Their first win of the season, and the team looking on will be very proud, I'm sure.
Well, it wasn't exactly a walk in the park, but it was a thrilling weekend here for us all at the Australian Grand Prix. Now, Karoo, no doubt there'll be a lot for the teams to process after that race. But how do you think the Williams team are feeling?
They did okay today, I'd say. I mean, we're talking about such a competitive field. And all things considered, the drivers did all right.
And that's about that for this weekend's here in Melbourne.
Next time, the teams will be racing through the streets of another city. Join us in Baku on the shores of the Caspian Sea for the Azerbaijan Grand Prix.